everybody, this is Sangeeta Saxena, editor, Aviation and Defense Universe, getting you live from Aero India 2023. Going to be the largest Aero India since inception, 14. And here we are on day 3 at the booth of Thales with the country head Thales, Ashish Saraf. Ashish, wonderful to see you here. And of course, it's a day and an event where Thales and its long-standing relationship with India, and how has it been the last 2 days here?
Well, last 2 days have been very exciting and very busy for us. Our global management is here, so the CEO of Thales International and many leadership level, global leadership level leaders, executives are here. Not only that, we've displaying, you know, our futuristic military technology in terms of the Star Strike missile, the ultra high tech Talos pod, the Sonopoi, Sonoflash, and the sonar. So I think we are very excited, and we've had all the right dignitaries visit us from Army, Navy, Air Force, HAL, Bell, DRDO, and have been very appreciative and excited about the technologies we have to offer to India.
And Thales, being a bold company, you I'm sure are creating an ecosystem for the MSMEs and the startups in India. So what is Thales doing about it? We'd like to hear from you.
Okay, so, you know, we are pleased to announce that last year was one of the biggest year for us in terms of supply chain. We crossed a sourcing spend of 200 million, in fact we crossed 230 million, and this trend is going to continue. Secondly, you know, we utilize the downturn through COVID to actually invest in our business in India, to expand and to get ready for expansion to support Atmanirbhar Bharat and support our businesses globally. So we are one of the few, we are actually hiring and investing and expanding our footprint for the last couple of years, and now we actually feel that we are ready to source and support those big programs like the ones we are offering for Government of India.
Right, and when we say Government of India, Ashish, we don't really talk about MOD. We have a very big market here in MHA. So, are you in touch with MHA? Is there a market for you, you envisage, or is it already existing?
Perfect. So, this is a great question, Anna. And you know, obviously, each time we talk about defense, but Thales is, as you know, is a company that's aerospace, defense, a lot of digital identity and security solutions. For us, the key market outside of aerospace and defense is the whole biometrics market, and it starts, no, it doesn't just restrict to MHA, but also Civil Aviation Authority and other homeland security matters. So we are now present in airports, present in Aadhaar and other biometric related authentications, including banking and other solutions as well.
And that's wonderful. And what here has been special this year at Aero India?
Excellent. So what's been special here is a few things, right? I mean, now we are presenting the Star Strike, which is one of the most advanced visual art systems in the world, to be fully transferred technologically to India with our partner BDL. We also decided to make laser-guided rockets in India, which is another leap we are taking technologically in terms of, you know, a Make in India program. Talios, which is the electro-optical pod, again, very high-tech product that we'll be bringing to India as part of our Rafale offering. So some of these things. Also, we are going to create something called as a defense service center in India. What that means is that we will be localizing all the services and support that we provide to our armed forces, MOD, as well as the DPSUs, locally from India. This is a giant leap again. Until now, it used to be done globally, but they'll all be localized. Plus, we are looking for establishing an MRO in India. So I think quite an exciting year for us. All this will be fructified this year, and you will see a step change in terms of our footprint in India.
Wonderful. And the next time we speak, I'm sure you'll have lots more to tell us. So thank you so much, Ashish, for being here on our chat room. And wish you all the best, and Thales all the best for future endeavors in India.
Thank you. Thank you, Sangeeta.